Hi my friends, today I want to show you how to make the paper hat. Let's go! We need a paper sheet of this size. Fold the left edge to the right one. Unfold. Fold the bottom edge to the upper one. Fold the bottom edges to the central line. Unfold and refold it using the creases. Fold the edge to this crease. Unfold. Repeat it with the opposite side. Unfold and fold these parts inside. Fold these four corners back. Unfold and fold the corners inside. Form a hat. The paper hat is completed. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye bye.